In other news this afternoon in Lancaster County, a man is locked up after a stabbing that sent another man to the hospital. This happened yesterday on White Oak Road in Penn Township. Northern Lancaster County Regional Police say a man was stabbed several times. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Police arrested 23-year-old Thomas O'Brien of Manheim. He is charged with aggravated assault.